by the beautiful neon light, an exciting battle is about to begin. The stage is set and the curtain is up. Ouch! It was paralyzed. Billfish restored its health. The air in the Colosseum is tense. The air in the Colosseum is tense. Thunder detonates with a boom. A huge amount of damage. It's down. Seviper is sent out. The blue corner has the lead when comparing the number of remaining Pokemon. But we still can't predict the outcome of the battle. Ouch! It was paralyzed. Mareep seems to be in pain. This could get dangerous if it lasts too long. Oh! The damage caused by poison is slowly increasing. Well, both corners still have a chance to win this. What kind of developments can we expect to see next? The red corner cannot move. Mareep starts to attack. Solid hit. Light attacks. It's down due to damage from poison. Togepi is sent out. In terms of the number of remaining Pokemon, it's an even 50-50. Who will break this balance? Oh no! It attacked itself! Well, both corners still have a chance to win this. Who's going to take the glory? It attacked itself again. That has got to hurt. Ooh! It snapped out of its confusion. Around, light attack. It was confused! Oh no! It attacked itself! The battle rages on. Their concentration is certainly being tested. It snapped out of its confusion. A rigid shock. Well, both corners still have a chance to win this. What kind of developments can we expect to see next? It hits! The battle is getting intense! It's down due to damage from poison. Nidoran is sent out. The battle has reached its final stage, and the tension is peaking. Solid hit! Solid hit! But this is not a favorable matchup. Hit! It couldn't take him! It's down! Rockanaw is sent out. The last Pokemon from each team will take the field. The energy level of the fans in this Colosseum has been turned up to 11. A fierce blow! It's a direct hit! Nidoran desperately holds on. Hit! But this is not a favorable matchup. Its speed fell. A small hit. Nidoran desperately holds on. Its speed fell. Solid hit, but this is not a favorable matchup. The battle has reached its final stage. Tension is peaking. A frigid shot from Blizzard. It couldn't take it. It's down. Game, set, and match. The red corner pulled off an impressive victory.
We'll be right back.
the sight of Pokemon battling against a beautiful sunset, it's truly moving. The battle begins. A fierce blow. The red corner barely holds on. The situation is a bit of a stalemate. It's a mental tug of war as they anticipate each other's move. Big hit! It couldn't take it. It's down! Kabutops is sent out. The blue corner has the lead when comparing the number of remaining Pokemon. But we still can't predict the outcome of the battle. Oh! The blue corner cannot move. Well, both corners still have a chance to win this. What kind of developments can we expect to see next? Its defense fell. Well, both corners still have a chance to win this. Who's going to take the glory? Its defense rose. Neither corner has made a decisive attack yet. Their concentration is certainly being tested. A beautiful attack! The mood in the Colosseum has become somewhat unsettling. A fierce blow! The blue corner barely holds on! Neither corner has made a decisive attack yet. Which corner will make the attack that could change the situation? The blue corner cannot move! Well, both corners still have a chance to win this. What kind of developments can we expect to see next? Cooked by overheat. It couldn't take it. It's down! Kabutops is sent out. In terms of the number of remaining Pokemon, it's an even 50-50. Who will become the victor? A fierce blow! The blue corner barely holds on. Well, both corners still have a chance to win this. Who's going to take the glory? It fell asleep! The red corner still can't move! Solid hit! But this is not a favorable matchup. Well, both corners still have a chance to win this. Who's going to take the glory? Bam! It went down! Kabutops is sent out. The battle has reached its final stage, and the tension is peaking. The end of the battle is getting closer by the minute. Its defense rose. The battle has reached its final stage. The red corner keeps gaining stats. A fierce blow. Such amazing power. The end of the battle is getting closer by the minute. Hit by Silverwing. It went down! Kabutops is sent out. The last Pokemon from each team will take the field. Both corners are in a tough spot. Down and out! The results are in! The Blue Corner pulled off an impressive victory.